ऑल एंड वेलकम टू द लेटेस्ट अपडेट प्रोग्राम. द टॉपिक ऑफ डिस्कशन इज लालजी सिंह बर्थ एनिवर्सरी. टुडे दैट इज जुलाई 5 मार्क्स द बर्थ एनिवर्सरी ऑफ द पायनियर ऑफ डीएनए एविडेंस लालजी सिंह. ही वॉज वन ऑफ द लीडिंग लाइट्स इन टेकिंग डीएनए फिंगरप्रिंटिंग टू द मेन स्ट्रीम इन इंडिया. ही वॉज बॉर्न ऑन जुलाई 5, 1947 इन अ विलेज नियर वाराणसी इन उत्तर प्रदेश. ही अर्न्ड अ पीएचडी फ्रॉम द बनारस हिंदू यूनिवर्सिटी इन 1971 studying the chromosomal differences between male and female snakes. He went on to identify a region of DNA that has repetitive sequences of GATA, the alphabets that make up DNA. This region, coined the banded crate minor, that is BKM, was found to be present in almost all species Lalji could test. The region had the ability to differentiate between species and even individuals of the same species. In 1995, the Department of Biotechnology established the Center for DNA Fingerprinting and Diagnostics, that is CDFD, in Hyderabad under the leadership of Lalji. He introduced state-of-the-art technologies and instruments to the institute. He became the director of CCMB in 1998 when the world was entering the era of genomics, that is the study of the complete DNA content of a cell. Lalji continued his interest in using DNA fingerprinting to find differences and similarities between species using the BKM DNA. This led to the establishment of the only dedicated laboratory for the conservation of endangered species, that is La Cones, in the country. He was awarded the Padma Shri by the Government of India in 2004. He moved back to Banaras Hindu University as the Vice Chancellor in 2009. After his tenure ended, he headed back to Hyderabad to continue his efforts at bringing science to the public through his Genome Foundation. He passed away on December 10, 2017, following a heart attack.